going up and down when it's you I see. All these girls so salty cause y'all so sweet. You ain't the one that I want, you the one I need. Telling your friends that you're really not in love with me. You can keep on ranting, but I know you like that. Why you acting like that?
Making that like robotic noise sometimes when I'm filming in the car and like it's like there's like my voice sounds weird. Anyways, I'm about to head out for school. It's like 9:40, almost 9:45, and I'm realizing that my outfit today might not have been that good because I didn't bring a sweater and it's kind of cold, but hopefully it heats up. My nose is itchy. Hopefully it heats up later today. But before I go, I can like, oh my gosh, it's so cold. Ah, so cold. So my plan for today is to go to school and then after that maybe hang out with someone. I don't know for sure. Depending on what happens, like I'll either hang out with someone or I'll do my online homework because I'm taking an online class. After that, I feel like I'm yelling, like shouting. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go to Snohomish to pick up my brother Dustin from his like film class thing that he's taking. Yeah, that's basically it. And I'll probably need to get gas because like the time I go down there, there's always so much traffic that I'm just sitting for like 45 minutes trying to get to Snohomish, and I have a little bit over half a tank, so maybe I'll be good. Yeah, anyways, let's drive to school because I'm tired of talking. Okay, wait, I just got to school. Oh, it was warm in here and now it's cold. I figured I would do a little mukbang because, I don't know why I said it like that. Is doing a mukbang because I have like 20 minutes or so till I have to actually get out of my car and walk to school. I'm parked in this little like cul-de-sac thing right next to it. It's like 5-10 minutes to walk from here all the way up to school. Because I don't have a parking spot. Thing that had been on my mind lately. Let's talk about that. Hannah's boyfriend cheated on her. Explain. They were so cute together. I don't understand. I just don't get cheating in general. I don't get it. Like, you're with someone. You love that person, you adore them, you know, you love the way they look, you love their personality, how they act, everything. And then especially when you tell that person, I love you, all that stuff. Then, like, and you mean it, like, I don't understand how you can just, like, okay, I get, like, seeing someone else and being like, wow, like, they're attractive, like, I want to do stuff with them, even though I love this person. Like, that's fine. Because people love different, like, can love more than one person all at the same time, all the, you know, all that. But to still be with that first person and do it behind their back or secretly or whatever, not okay. Like, I think that you need to make a decision, because you're really playing two people and yourself. You're playing three people. Playing the first girl, whether the second girl knows it or not, you're playing her too. And you're playing yourself. So just make a decision. If you really think that the second girl is worth it, then end it with the first girl. If you really think that the first girl is not worth losing, then don't give into that, like, temptation of, wow, like, they're really hot and they're coming on to me right now, like, might as well. Like, that just doesn't make sense to me. You know what? I'd be a great girlfriend. I would never cheat. I think cheating is so wrong. Like, never. There's a lot of things that I've been a hypocrite for, but I never want to be a hypocrite about cheating. Like, I don't know. Woo! Drama. Okay, this has already been so long. I haven't finished my food. What time is it? I'm sorry, I'm so gross when I'm eating. It's 9:56. And lunch starts at 10:30. I want to get in there a little bit early so I can do my math homework. And I usually leave my car about like 10:15. So I still have like 20 minutes. Yeah, that's all I have to talk about. I'm just gonna like sit in my car and eat now. So I'll see you later. Peace. Stay cool. No, I should come up with something better to say. Like, stay fresh. Stay you. Yeah. Unless you're a bad person. Stay you. Unless you're a bad person. Then you need to grow and change yourself. Just the bad parts. Yeah. Okay. Bye. Passing tennis court. The building's right here. And here's the parking lot. I never get to park in. So yeah, I'll see you when I'm actually in the building. I'm waiting for my friends to get here. Lunch hasn't started. It didn't start for 10 minutes. So I'm just gonna start doing my math homework. See you when my friends get here. If I even remember.
Oh, okay, wait again.
Getting too close.
Okay, yeah, same mechanism.
Whatever the radius is, right? So you're 5 feet further, you go five times the radius further. If you were 10 feet further than they were, if it was an even larger merry-go-round, you'd be able to imagine such a...
Can we update? Okay, you update. 2 minutes ago. Okay, so I can't do it
okay,
now.
Okay, here, I'll do it, I'll do
why.
It.
Hi, Becky's vlog. If you don't know me already, I doubt you don't. I don't want to be in it because of my eyelashes.
Oh my god, what was the point of that?
No,
give me my phone.
No, I'm not done yet. I haven't started
yet. I mean,
yet.
Give me my my camera.
Your camera.
My, what are those cameras called?
Vlogging cameras.
No, it's called, Canon. HD.
That's
Max
just a brand of it. Okay. hi, Becky's vlog. So, we're going to update
okay,
you.
I
so, Becky came
school.
To snow home. Oh, you. That's how long you haven't updated them yet?
No. I meant to do it when I got out of school, but you called me. Now I called you.
My eyelashes look horrible. They're so uneven. You'll just cut these parts okay. out.
That's go.
No, oh. idiot. Have you... Does your vlog channel know how bad you suck at driving?
Yeah, I say it. Okay, I got done with school, and then I drove all the way here to Snohomish. That's where we are right now. And now we're gonna...
And I'm stressed, because we don't have a lot of time.
Yeah, because she has to work at 5:30.
This looks like such a bad gas station.
All of them do. We're in Snohomish.
But there's like just flowers. That's cute.
We should take pictures here.
At the
this place.
Yeah, it'll be vintage.
Okay, I guess we're gonna take pictures at this gas station.
Yeah, so bye.
I don't know why I said it like that.
Bye.
Okay, Tina just went in to go get, or to pay for her gas. So now I'm watching her car, and maybe I'll just take like selfies here. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing ever. I want to scare her. No. It never is.
You are welcome.
Who is yelling?
This is my spot. This is where I come to every Friday night
to get a little eatery. Okay.
Crank.
I don't want to walk past these people.
Oh my god, there's people. The shortcuts. That's my band right there. I am a park. That's me.
Because you're that's short. Me.
No.
I don't like.
How are you not cold?
Okay, we're just gonna.
I wanna fly right now. I wanna see all my homies get down. I wanna feel like I can't come down. I got a dream so I can't stop now. I wanna fly right now. I wanna see all my homies get down. I wanna feel like I can't come down. I got a dream so I can't stop now. I gotta stop feeling invincible and start feeling invincible.
Hi, I'm back in my own car. I probably have like no storage on my phone. Yeah, I'm still filming because I filmed so much today, like more than I thought I would. So yeah, as you saw, I ended up hanging out with my best friend, Tina, my roomie, and now I'm waiting. Sorry, whenever I'm just like eating something, I'm always more focused on this. I'm in the parking lot of where I'm picking my brother up from his film thing at my church. It ends in like 10-15 minutes. I'll get him. I just have to go in, say hi, and then, you know. Anyways, I'm running out of space on my phone, so I already had to delete like 25 videos off my phone. Because when we were taking photos, storage filled up. Anyways, that wasn't the point. The point is that I'm gonna go. So, bye. Alright, so I went. There was like a eyelash on my phone. I went and I got gas after picking up my brother. And then I came home and made dinner for the rest of my brothers. And I washed some dishes because I'm a good girl that does her chores, and that was so aggressive, I'm sorry. And now it's like 7:15. I changed my clothes and I'm just gonna chill, hang with my family, eat something, and then go to sleep later. But I want to end the video here, just say that was my day this Friday. Pretty fun. I didn't do a whole lot, but like it was really fun being in Snohomish with my friend after school. So now I have a whole bunch of homework that I've been avoiding that I have to do, so that's fun. But anyways, thank you for coming along with me on the journey. I can't speak. Okay. Bye. Okay, I'm editing the video and I just realized that I forgot to say my new thing at the end, like I did earlier in the video, if you remember. So stay you, unless you're a bad person, then grow and change yourself.